Hi, I'm Grace Meyer.
I'm Otavio Mendez.
My name is Karina Werps, and I'm an ocean science major.
I'm studying oceanography or ocean sciences
at the College of Earth, Ocean, and Atmospheric Science
at Oregon State University.
It's kind of scary, intimidating.
OC-295, Introduction to Field Oceanography, is an introductory course focused on giving students experience working at sea, doing research at sea in a full oceanographic research vessel.
I think this experience is so crucial to have because you don't really understand what it's like to be in the field until you're actually on a boat in the ocean.
It's a different kind of experience being on this sort of ship because it's not like a cruise ship or ferry or something. It's a working scientific vessel, and that's really cool.
I've been looking forward to coming out here ever since I heard that the OC-295 spring trip was a thing. The accumulation of everything I've been learning about in school, all hands-on for like a few days, and it's been great.
We're gonna put the net out behind the boat and tow it at a certain depth, and then filter through the samples.
There's stuff, look.
Whoa. Oh yeah, we got a cell.
Yes.
Woo! But we did a tow. It's right in there.
Here's the tow.
So we'll go check out and see what critters we got.
Oh, I see something.
Marble fish.
I find that almost any oceanographic concept is so much easier to explain when you're at sea. There's no distractions, very few distractions, and the students just really get into it. You see their minds sort of clicking and realizing, oh, this is what oceanography is all about.
It's really fun to like listen to students' backgrounds and what they're interested in and try to be a part of that, you know, kind of opening up their eyes to the different paths they can choose based on their past experiences and their future interests.
I think it's great importance to have exposure to what is done out at sea and for scientific purposes. I mean, we can all work and make a living, but out at sea, there's a definite difference.
Just kind of go like
right,
this.
And then we're going to rinse it. So we're going to sample rinse. Yeah. I mean, you can do it with more flair. Right?
Oh. Many of these students have expressed lots of interest in continuing in the marine research or marine technology fields. So. We're training the new generation of seagoing oceanographers.
This actually really opened my eyes to the fact that there's a lot more jobs that I can pursue than what was previously presented to me. And just being able to get down and dirty in the mud, cutting cores and stuff like that, I think that's just amazing.
You don't want to go like this. You go like this, all the mud.
There's a lot of opportunities out there where you can stand and watch, but like here we get our hands dirty. And we all know this opportunity is just so rare to come by.
Now that I've done this, I want to do more of it. It's a really cool area of study, and now that I've gotten the chance to do it once, I kind of know for sure that I like doing this and that I want to keep doing it.
I mean, I just like this idea of being like in the middle of the ocean and there is nothing anywhere near you. It makes you think about yourself and your life.
It's been amazing, and like words fail to describe just how incredibly fortunate we are. Like, just inspires me that I'm that much closer to being able to do this with the rest of my life.
I made it!